This is a cool story. You know who you're about to see as the mascots behind some of your favorite Minnesota teams, Goldie, TC Bear, Madonna. But what you might not know is who is behind the outfits the mascots wore to the games across the Twin Cities, which is why we want you no longer holding the secret that we have. Here's the story with Care 11's Sam Fisher.
Morgan Groff isn't your average stylist to the stars. Morgan owns The Project Place, a full-service soft creation shop in St. Paul.
This is our materials wall. Most of this is left over from jobs that we've done.
We are a women-owned and women-run business, which is so cool. We're a bunch of badass ladies that use power tools and rubber cement and industrial techniques to put together these adorable, fuzzy friends of ours.
You know them as Tommy, Goldie, and of course a few others.
We have worked with Bricks Real Estate. He was our very first mascot, and he was the one who started it all.
One of which...
Here, get your foot up here.
...isn't your average bear.
Are you gonna try this one on?
The Minnesota Twins' TC Bear. And his iconic minor league counterpart, Madonna.
Madonna's known for her super cute, swirly little dresses.
Are longtime clients of Morgan's.
Sometimes mascots need a new look, and we have the privilege of making them so cute.
One of Morgan's most recent projects with the Twins debuted this summer.
The City Connect collab between Nike and the Twins was so much fun to work on. They're such bright colors. They're so cute, this jersey. Look how cute this jersey is. It's got the waves for Minnesota Lakes. It's got the North Star. And we worked really hard to make that come alive. We're so excited that they trust us with these designs.
From custom-made kicks and hats.
Is this new hat. Look how cute that is. That's so sharp on little TC's head.
To super chic couture dresses.
I don't know, TC, I think someone's gonna steal your thunder.
Each and every accessory fits just like a glove.
Look how stinking cute this is.
They know Morgan's got a pigs and bears back.
He loves them so much.
So even though they might be the stars you see in front of the camera, those stars didn't make Morgan.
Look how cute we are. Oh my God, okay, let's a human do it.
It was Morgan who made them. In St. Paul, Sam Fisher, Care 11 News.
All I can think of right now, and maybe it's because I'm a parent, is Morgan's parents bragging about what their kid does for a job at dinner parties. So good on you, Morgan's parents, and Morgan, that is awesome.